And welcome back, everyone. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101 and continuing with some questing, as we all know. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. You may see some cut editing. It really depends on how well the quests are going. If it's that point where you got to sit there and wait for someone to show up to a dungeon, you know, that kind of crap. Anyways, let's get into playing some Wizards 101.
You cannot simply march into the Tomb of Storms. You must possess 3 golden scarabs, and I only have 1.
Oh, you have 2 of them? Easier than I thought. Take mine by all means. That should get you in there if you've not already found the means, oh crafty one. Touch each scarab in turn to each of the obelisks, and you will activate them. Then the tomb and its secrets will open to you, assuming you've not already found your way in.
Why... Hello there. I heard there was this interesting book about Manders at the library. Do you think you could get it for me? Thank you very much.
You hand the paper.
Alligators, you need a book about Manders? Ah, that book is on loan to the Wizard City Library. You will have to go there to get it.
Ah, yes. I believe we may have that book. There's a note here that says somebody previously... If you go to Crocotopia, once you find the book, you should take it to the Crocotopia Library and return it.
Thank you.
You find a book within the crate.
The chamber is within the pyramid. You'll have to go down to the Chamber of Fire to find the room. I just heard that the book was lost, and you seem to have found it. Okay, you are all set. You can now take the book to Hetch al-Din. Tell him to return it when he is done. Thanks. I was feeling kind of lonely. This book should help take care of that. I hope it's as good as I've heard.
Greetings.
Don't fear me. I would like to atone for betraying the Order of the Fang. With it, Krakopatra could force it. To reach her, you will need a two-part cipher. The head of the Onyx family has the first part deep inside the Onyx tomb. Be careful.
I beg you, put my spirit... If you have not come to bask in my glory, you must be punished.
Thank you.
Great job, young wizard. Now you need the second part. Let's see how clever that really was. Find the head of the Jesuit family in their tomb and bring back the second part of the cipher.
You must be mad to challenge someone as great as me!
Yeah.
You've done well, but your trial, Krakopatra, rules the Scythers. I'm sorry for the task ahead of you. Once you defeat...
I pity the fool who would dare to enter Kuralan Palace, for it is a dungeon. You will test your might against me, and you will fail. Why even try, weakling?
Be quicker if you just admitted defeat now.
Thank you.
Fool! If you do not bow before me, you will fall before me.
Thank you.
I do not recognize you, therefore my face is the last one you will see. Prepare yourself for pain, wizard.
Thank you.
You did it! A most excellent display of bravery, young wizard. I thought no one could ever make it through. You see, I was the one who created those obstacles, but you, a stranger, have shown me that Krakopad. It's time for your... You must enter the Temple of Storm. Inside the temple, you will find the gatekeeper. Tell him I sent you, and he...
You are being sent on a... Only four at a... You can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive.
That moment you're having fun playing a game, you don't realize it's 4 in the morning. It feels like 11. That's exactly what I'm looking at my clock when I tab out. It's 4 a.m. in the morning. Just like, well, well, there goes my chance of getting some sleep tonight. Alrighty, so let's go back to my dorm. I'll probably get on tomorrow and do some more. So let's talk about breaking the laws of physics for the game here. So, sorry for the weird cut. My kitty cat was just non-stop meowing. He's being really annoying. So, I doubt you guys wanted to hear my kitty cat just throwing a tantrum system. You know, he wants attention and he's just going meow, meow, meow non-stop. I doubt you want to hear that. So, I'm going to ahead and clip that out. Anyways, let's talk about why people do the carpet glitch. Well, when you've done all the quests in the game, and there's nothing left to really do other than help players out with, you know, quests and stuff like that, most people will put either after getting the best gear you could possibly have in the game on your wizard, they'll probably put their gold coins into buying boxes, bookcases, furnishings for your house. And I think it's been like 7 or 8 years and the carpet glitch was still around then. I'm going to be really upset if they ever patch the carpet glitch thing here. It just allows people to do something else than be bored, you know? But anyways, this is the carpet glitch. You can do it with anything in the game. They would physically have to change how every object in the game worked in order to get rid of the carpet glitch thing. But, yeah, I figured out how to do it again, and, here's my stairway out of my dorm. wait until I buy one of those crown houses. I hear there's some new ones I have to go check out. But, yeah, let's go, whoops, like that, and there I am, and I'm out of my dorm. I'm gonna laugh. One of the people I have added as a friend just joins on me. What the hell? How did you get out of your dorm room? How did you do this? A wizard never tells their secrets. Anyways, make sure you guys hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. I will be probably playing tomorrow, Wizards. I have to do some VR events tomorrow, I believe. It's in my schedule. But if I have time afterwards, then I probably will, you know, do some more Wizards 101. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.